So this is the other ward.
The Atom. Atoll.
That's a giant crystal. Really pretty though. All the glowing fauna and trees. Mushrooms or whatever they are. Surprised there isn't any root people in here. Root, root.
Once again, the children of the Core think to change the inevitable. They do not see the truth, the futility of their actions. We bring purity to chaos, serenity to bedlam. All will be consumed. This is necessary and good. The children do not understand. The children believe their lives worth living. The children are wrong. The worlds and the core of the worlds live in pain, agony, discord. We bring peace, equality, silence. All are one within our embrace. The children resist what cannot be resisted. They fight a battle that cannot be won. Their actions are ultimately irrelevant. No matter how many times they rise, they will be destroyed. Their time is over. We will consume all.
Beating up this little boy in his dream. Same good, Chief. Hopefully this just starts the battle. Yeah, it does. He's in a tree mech. I don't see any weak spots. Uh-oh. Run out of here. helm. I have no idea how to beat him. Okay, we can't skip this scene. Yeah, that is his head. It doesn't do head amounts of damage, though. Like a part of him that I'm supposed to attack that's not visible. If I wait, something will happen. Doesn't seem to have like an opening or anything. gonna restart this this battle. I think I'm doing something wrong. I think I might change weapons. I didn't mean to use that. Maybe there's something I have to do when he puts me in the dream realm. Butterfly tree man. I didn't get hit. So I know my attacks won't damage him. Just wait until. I know at one point I did do more damage to him. I forget what I did. Shooting these enemies damage them. Okay, I'm doing more damage to him. Still does nothing to him. Does more damage, though.
Ah.
Still doing something wrong. I do zero damage to this thing. I must be doing something wrong. Doing something similarly right.
Thank you.
not to waste ammo. I need to kill these guys to get a damage buff. Doesn't seem like you have to kill that many of them. Not miss it. I keep missing it. Okay, let's try again. Damn, my dodging not on point. I think I have the right idea. It's just I'm not executing it well enough. Yeah. I did something. So it was like a damage race, I guess? Wow. And that's Remnant from the Ashes, I guess. If they add some more DLC to this game, I'll probably play it again. But for now, this is the end of Remnant from the Ashes. I don't think there's a New Game Plus mode. Yeah, well, hope you enjoyed Remnant. And follow if you want to.